10 minutes on the clock, and the first attempt on target results in a goal for Le Diable Rouge. Uganda looking to reply immediately. Oh, and it's caught out, Barrel Muko, and it's in. Calamitous from the goalkeeper, the 38-year-old beaten by a cross. Well, a goal out of nothing, and it's Milton Kariisa who is being congratulated by his Ugandan teammates. They were only behind for less than a minute.